Hey everybody, this is Demon Riku Hunter. Today I'm gonna be playing some Marvel vs. Capcom, but this time I'm doing like a hero side. So what I'm gonna battle is Zero right now. Let's battle Zero. I'm sorry if like you can see all the extra like the lightness, cause like my phone somehow is in brightness, I guess. So I actually had a little bit of help with this. My brother Leon. I asked him what team he think I should use. He's like, I think you should use the Devil May Cry team, because he thought I had more experience with it. So I was like, yeah, sure, I'll do it. And I was just like, fuck it, go for it. So that's how it here. That's how it is. Like, I'm using Hero, so it's a perfect match. Like, I've even tried it out on him. And like I'm just basically going back to using these guys after like a while, because most of what I've been doing is just most of what I've been doing is just fucking just using random characters, going to dealing with the arcade, just pressing random for all the characters and everything. So yeah, I mean, in my video you guys couldn't see the trouble trigger or any of that crap, right? So I'm gonna show you what Trish's ultimate one is. Hold on. Let's see if I can do it. Alright, so it's at 4. Let's see if I can do Trish's ultimate. There it is. There it is. There you go. So that's Trish's ultimate. This is the Devil Trigger. Hold up. Can I do it? Nope, that's a different. There you go. That's the Devil Trigger for him. You can also do it for Dante. He actually looks different. Hold on, let's do Dante's Devil Trigger. Hold on, get back. There we go. So that's how they look in Devil Trigger. So that's Dante's, but then they goes back. I like how they do their moves and shit. So yeah, I don't know if I can do one more, cause that shit was like too easy. So well, now I'm gonna do what's called the Chun-Li, and I'm gonna do it with the Street Fighter team. Or I'm just gonna go like my custom swordsman team that I always use. Fuck it, we're going for Mordark. I forgot that. I didn't pick Chun-Li for some reason. Sorry about that. We're gonna go against Mordark. So I'm gonna use. Fuck it. Let's just use. Alright, I'm gonna use fucking the whole team right here. Fucking Resident Evil. Resident Evil team against Mordark. I mean, oh shit, he's also, oh, two of the characters are in that team, so we got Chris, and, sorry guys, and Olympus type on the other team, so yeah. This, oh fucking, I hate that, like, the computer spam on you and shit. And like, I haven't used these guys at all, so, yeah, like I said, I've just been using random characters. These guys show up sometimes, but like, I don't personally use them a lot, like, as my main guys. Like I do for Devil May Cry, Virgil, and Leon. You know what they should have done? Like I'm literally saying this right now. They should have added Leon to this. So if they added Chris, why not Leon? Why not Leon? Like Leon was also pretty badass, man. If you think about it. Oh, it's a copy, so it's just wow. It's three Mordarks then. That's retarded. And Nimbus. Nemesis, sorry if I say it wrong. That's just T-type. And I might do like some more like screen recording, playing with fucking Clash Royale and shit. Like I might even do that even more often. So yeah. Leon, if you watch this video, I'm gonna share it so you can see it too. Thank you for like helping me out in this video, man. Like I really appreciate it. I was actually worried like I don't know what the hell team I'm gonna use if they see me use any team. So I get Punisher. Oh fuck, that was easy. That was actually good, I guess. So I mean, yeah guys, this is my video. Before I end it, I'm gonna go subscribe to my big bro, GGAC. He makes cool videos, he has like openings and shit. He's actually a pretty cool guy. He actually went to Comic-Con last time and he bought a bunch of shit. So I mean, you guys can go to his, I'm gonna leave to his channel. I'm gonna leave a link in the description below to one of his videos, and you guys can go like subscribe to him, you know, show some support and show support to me. So yeah guys, peace out and have a good day.